Beyond sabotage, Kim Kardashian's baby shower by leaking twins' photos? Still feuding? Beyonce is still caught up in an ongoing rivalry with Kim Kardashian, it appears. According to Hollywood Life, Beyonce purposely sabotaged the reality star's baby shower in the hopes of upstaging the photos that were set to hit the internet from Kim's special day. In what appeared to be quite a shady move, as said by the publication's source, Beyonce made sure that photos of her twins, Rami and Sir Carter, came out on the day Kim would have her baby shower thrown. Being the private person that she is, even fans found it rather odd that the Formation leak maker would be so open to having photos of her children being snapped, particularly since they weren't photographs taken by the singer herself. It's believed that Beyonce allegedly had photographers in sight who would go on to sell the images for the media's use, evidently upstaging anything else that would have happened on that same day. It turns out that photos of Kim's baby shower were not as high in demand as photos of Beyonce's children, so evidently her supposed plan to upstage Kardashian definitely worked as social media went into a frenzy over the twins. For years, it's been alleged that Kim and Beyonce aren't the best of pals, despite the fact that their husbands, Kanye West and Jay-Z, have shared a brotherly friendship for almost 2 decades. Just 1 year ago, Kanye actually blasted Beyonce for not being open to the idea of having her children stay at his family home and enjoy play dates with his own kids, which frustrated the rapper, for he had considered Bey and Jay as family. It's often been said that Beyonce isn't a fan of the Kardashian and has therefore always decided to keep her distance, but neither Kim nor Bey has ever addressed the rumor itself. Beyonce is currently said to be working on her next studio album, which is expected to be released sometime in 2018. Following the birth of her twins over the summer, the mother of three couldn't wait to work on new material to commence work on the forthcoming record. The singer has not commented on claims she allegedly tried to sabotage Kim's baby shower, nor should fans expect one.